We all know Fallout can be pretty buggy. So here's the glitch I encountered just the other day.